This is Gina's. When I told you earlier that I was babysitting, what I do is I babysit their house and feed their animals while they're gone. Not that they need any more, but they've gone to Kentucky to buy some more horses. So let's just look around here at the farm, where I probably spend more of my time here than I do at home. See that barn? I painted that barn. It made me realize that I did not want to be a painter in my future years. Shed. That's the show trailer. That's the trailer we show out of. The space next to it's the stock trailer Mike uses for his cattle, and they've taken it to Kentucky. This tape will probably be a little bit bumpy being in the truck and walking, but I've yet to learn the technique of walking and shooting a camera all at the same time. We've not finished the barn yet. Gina wants me to paint some saddlebred horses on the front and sides of it. Let me introduce you to a few of my friends down here in the barn. Let's start, don't it? Notice how I move the camera when I go to turn lights on? There we go. This is it. The whole barn is for this one little cat. Took me years to teach this cat to be a still pose. Hello! No, no, nobody can see you if you jump up on me. Go somewhere. No. Katie, go down through there. Yeah, that's who's jumping. Katie, nobody can see you. They think I'm standing here talking to myself. Get down. There she is. That's Mike's dog. Get some lights on the subject here. Just have a few cats in this barn. Let's see a cat climb a ladder. Let's see if we can see any horses. Got you in prison. Well, if you had been better, you wouldn't have been there. No, I don't think you can see the horses in here. Yeah, he don't want to be seen anyway. Well, let's just
our former number one duo
find a stall here. Of course, it might be a little bit cooperative. Everyone knows the horses. Camera shy? Do you not want to look at the camera? Say no, it doesn't thrill me in the least bit. Okay. Maybe Cubby won't be so camera shy. No, no, that's too un-camera shy horse. I got to look big to his camera. Super camera. No, no, I don't want a horse. You guys just are not being very cooperative at all, are you? I got one that won't come to the door and one that sticks his face in the camera. Well, that's it. You know? Look like they're in jail, don't they? There's only 10 horses in this barn. We got a baby. Let's see if the baby's camera shot. He's a year old. Mare. Well, I didn't make the pictures, rather I made the plaque that's on. Her name was Rollins Lane of Fire. She was born on May 22nd, 1981, and died July 29th, 1888. There she is at the baby with her mama. Right there shows that she's got potential to be a good show horse.
Walk on faith, that is my creed.
And there she is in the show ring. See, I got some more pictures over here of them in the blue ribbon spot. That's not snow Gina's on, that was just white sand, maybe?
Admission $3 for adults, $2 for kids, and it is fun, fun, fun. Now, a fellow trying for 7th appearance on our survey, he's never missed our top 10. Most recently, he got his 4th number one.
Let me take you out there and introduce you to...
My heart is set on you.
That horse, and that horse's mama. This is the ring we work, man. There's Ginger, that's their mama. And that's Little Bit. Little pony we've got up here at the barn. You can tell where they're staying, right in there where the hay is. And this is some of Gina's farm. Your cows. I think she's got 60 something. That horse right down there is that little colt that I showed you. It was a year old's mama. She's... There's some more of the farm. And the barn on this side, which we haven't painted. We've started. Ew, doesn't look good, does it? What do you think, huh? What do you think about the whole situation here, huh? You gonna come over and say hello? Huh? What you think? I think y'all are a little bit too fat, huh? Y'all don't need your head stuck in there. God, you're fat. You ain't too skinny yourself, Ginger.